What's up with it, man? It's Carly. Man, y'all tap in, man. Get your comments ready. Jam with your boy. We got Smoothie right here. Roll up, baby.
Where nigga get key?
My bad. Let's go. Man, what's up with it, man? What's up with it? It's your boy. It's Cully. Y'all tap in, man. Let me get my shout outs right quick. Let's go, man. Get y'all comments ready, man. Let's go. Look. Raging RA Gaming. Prince Ray, 8613. Negative ass Sean. What's good, bro? K-Ro Peterson. Antonio Dunson. Draco Facts. Groovy Astronaut. What's up with it, man? Big T TV, y'all go follow him. He just started his little channel and shit. Y'all go run him up. Big T TV, 660 Blogs, and Fee About Them Facts, man. What's good, man? Let's go, man. Y'all tap in. Let's go. It never fails, bro. Never fucking fails, my nigga. You hear me? Like, of course, all the time, bro. I hop on Instagram, fam, and what do you know? I see posts. You know what I'm saying? So I ran across this, man. Trap Boy Freddy fans, maybe y'all come on the comments and defend it and let y'all know, like, all this video is, I just want y'all to drop it in the comments. Do y'all think this is trash or go hard, bro? All right. Trap Boy Freddy just dropped he previewed his outside song, his outside remix. You know what I'm talking about? He got his little verse on there. I won't cap, though, y'all. I'm going to keep it a buck with y'all, fam. I like this verse, bro. I'm not going to cap. I'm pretty sure y'all going to fire my ass up on that. Hey, I'm going to keep it real, fam. I like this verse on there. Now, this is what I say about it. Now, you know what? Before I get into that, I'm going to play it for y'all. Right quick, bro. Here we go. Hold on. Y'all ready? Let's go. I ain't gonna lie, that's disrespectful as a motherfucker, man. Trap Boy, you a disrespectful ass nigga. But like I said, I've been saying that I'm used to this nigga doing this shit, bro. Let me get y'all, let's put some shit in perspective right quick, though. If I'm not wrong, if y'all correct me if I'm wrong. Mo3, what, he had this situation happen. He passed, what, November? We in motherfucking May right now, bro. That nigga passed in April. It is May right now. And that nigga Trap Boy he's still going in, bro. Like, now y'all can understand why I put bro on the clout list, right? I mean, y'all, we can all agree now why I put bro on the clout list, right? You know what I'm saying? Because this right here, this is, bro, you clout chasing, fam. Like, Trap Boy, that nigga Mo3 in your dome, fam. I don't give a fuck what you talking about, nigga. That nigga in your head, bro. And you can't do shit to shake them, bro. Every song you've been dropping for past 3-4 months, bro, have been tied back to Mo3, bro. I'm telling you, bro. He is in your fucking head, bro. You cannot cap with me, man. Alright? So, anyway, bro, I got him on a clout chasing list just for that fucking reason right there, man. The nigga done, he done got with OG Bobby Bills finna do his song. Now you dropping an outside song and you're still singing, nigga. I hear you trying to hit them notes, nigga. You're not slick, Trap Boy. But hey, however, man, do what you do, man. You know what I'm saying? I can't hate on you, nothing like that. Shout out Negative Ass Sean. First thought I fucking seen when I seen Trap Boy preview that shit, I was like, that nigga Negative Ass Sean, boy, he finna be hot. And he is, man. That nigga wanna box and shit. But anyway, bro, that shit crazy, man. Trap Boy, what can I say, bro? Hey, keep doing your shit, man. Whatever, bro. It's Cully, nigga. I'm gone.